What is up, Giz Army, aka my natural listeners, and I'm back at you with another video featuring Klaiyi Hair again, honey. This is the same wig I did in the previous video, except I shifted the part and I curled it, and I think it came out pretty well. The same thing. This is a closure. 20 inch closure, 22 inch bundles, and a 24 inch bundle. And I created this wig myself. This video, I'm just showing you guys how I did the under part, like to get, you know, baby hairs and everything. This is not a tutorial. I'm just showing you how I did it. It literally trial and error for me. And I think I did okay. But I need y'all to share these videos, okay? I need you to share the videos. I need you to thumbs up the videos. I need you to comment. I need you to do that, okay? And I need you to check out this hair company, okay? Okay, because last video, y'all was wanting me to fight. Y'all don't fight, okay? Y'all get it together. Honey, I said it was recommended. Recommended. Y'all playing. Anyways. We're gonna go ahead and get into this video because, honey, I need y'all to understand how I got this beautifulness, okay? Okay, so listen, honey, this is trial and error here, okay? But I'm gonna go ahead and explain. I did the bald cap, and the only reason I really did it was because I need to practice, you know, for the frontals or whatever. So I did the balding cap, and I essentially just cut around my hairline. What I used to lay the cap down was got to be holding spray, hairspray. I'll link that in the description below. But yes, that's what I used. I let it sit on my hair for like an hour while I curled the wig, and I found that to be more helpful just because, child, nobody trying to blow dry for an hour. Anyway, so right here, I'm just taking some foundation powder. I got this from my local beauty store, and I'm just putting it around my hairline. As you can see, my hairline goes a lot further. So I ended up cutting a lot of this off, but I did that off camera. And then here, I'm just trying on the wig just to see how it fits, but I'm going to take that same got to be spray and use it to lay down my wig, or at least apply my wig after I dried the hairspray. And now I'm just placing the wig on my forehead. Hello, just kidding. I'm placing it around my hairline, and there it is.
I'm gonna do these edges, and I'm coming back because y'all, I'm trying.
24 seconds, yeah. Better not stop. You got 24 seconds. Can you beat the shot clock? What you waiting on, little daddy? I ain't got that much time. You seem anxious, you seem adamant, but you impress my line. Wondering why? No, you ain't shy. I'ma say
well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys thumbs up,
Subscribe to my channel. More beauty content coming. So if you here for the beauty content, let me know, because I'm definitely doing more hair reviews and things of that nature. So make sure you guys thumbs up. Go follow me on my social media at Wogiz. Go follow Klaiyi Hair. I think it's Klaiyi Hair _1_ something like that. If not, it'll be in the description or on the screen somewhere around here. I appreciate you guys for rocking with me, and I'll see you guys on my next upload. It's your girl, Leslie Trees. Peace.